I'm going to show you cutting out some of these little reindeer. They make good gifts around holidays. Here you can see I have one cut out of walnut. It's just rough cut, hasn't been finished yet. And I got another one laid out here just on a scrap piece of 2x4 just to show you how it goes. So let me set this one aside. And I got my saw adjusted, tensioned. I'm gonna run at 3,000 feet per minute for this. I got a 6-tooth skip blade in here. A finished reindeer. And you can see I did that one a little different. Sometimes I give them four legs, sometimes I just give them two legs. This is a little closer to the original design. I didn't like it so much. I like having a little bit wider base on it and giving them four legs, and I flare the legs out a little bit. I think it looks a little nicer. So that's how I cut my reindeer.